All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. And in today's video, as promised, we're going to be using a more aggressive style TR-76 Geist. My last one focused more on things like damage range and a very low recoil pattern. This one we focused more along the lines of getting up in close and personal with people. So we did limit the recoil because it's an assault rifle. You do need to take some medium range fights. But at the same time, we got a great sprint to fire speed, great aim down sight speed, and like I said, very low recoil. So a very versatile choice here. Let's get into the attachments. We're going to start our build here with the Expedite Grip Pad, giving you aim walking speed and sprint speed that's going to increase your overall mobility on the map, especially while in gunfights. So the Expedite Grip Pad, the reason I chose it here is we're not sacrificing recoil control. This weapon does have a spotty recoil control pattern without the correct attachments, so that's the main reason. There are some other ones, for example, like the demo tac pad here. But like I said, I'm not trying to sacrifice recoil control, even though this technically increases your aim down sight speed and other mobility aspects. Yeah, so I'm editing this video and I realized I didn't chuck the tuning in. So here you go, -1.42 towards aim down sight speed and -1.32 towards aim walking speed for the Expedite Grip Pad. For the rear grip, we have the STIP 66, giving you some base recoil control. You can see the large increase there, and that is of some importance at the medium ranges. Tuning, we got +0.52 towards recoil steadiness and -0.28 towards the sprint to fire speed. For the underbarrel, I have the FTAC Ripper 56. I said this in my previous video, unfortunately we cannot tune the underbarrel attachments right now due to some people's games crashing, but the FTAC Ripper 56 still stands. It's the best underbarrel option for this weapon. We get recoil stabilization, hipfire accuracy, and aiming idle stability here. So you can see the large increase to both accuracy and recoil control there. And then for a muzzle, we have the SA Leveler 55 for horizontal and vertical recoil control. Big thing here is we're targeting that horizontal recoil control. The vertical isn't really too hard to control, but that side-to-side bounce is really what the struggle is with the Geist. So this is by far the best choice tuning here. -0.41 towards aim down sight speed and +0.17 towards the recoil control. And our last attachment is the 1 milliwatt quickfire laser, giving you aim down sight speed with zero cons to running it. With the tuning, we got -0.40 towards sprint to fire speed and then -32.90 towards the aim down sight speed. Now I understand Modern Warfare 2 is kind of dead at the moment, but I still like to put out videos for you guys so you guys can watch, even if you're not even interested in the class setups. I understand some people just like watching the gameplay. So as I've stated in the past, if there's any maps or any weapons you guys want to see me use, make sure you guys go down in the comment section and let me know before I move on to Modern Warfare 3. We got just a couple of weeks before the game launches, so make sure you guys get down in the comment section and let me know. Make sure you guys also hit the like and subscribe button. As always, let's get into the gameplays. Hope you guys enjoy. So as promised, we're going to use the TR-76 Geist. We're going to use a pretty aggressive build here. So my last one was focusing more on recoil control and damage range. This one, we are strictly going for some aggression. It's not like terrible in the sense of recoil control. It's just I didn't add anything to the damage range to improve it. Homeboy has. Wait, no. They spawn there. No big deal. You guys are seeing the aggression though. This guy saw me, right? Yeah, thank you, sir. And you got a KV broadside. We don't like that, but it is what it is. You know, I always struggle with this hill. I don't know why I'm so damn surprised. Okay, his mic is bad. We're gonna mute that guy. Holy. I don't think I've ever heard a mic that bad. Get back here. We're behind a bunch. And we're behind none of them. Teammates cleaned it right the heck up. Good on you guys. Good on you guys. Hit this. Find out where this guy is on the hill. Oh, there's a couple of them. Kind of want these souls. I was gonna say, you're there. I don't know who you're hiding from. Let's get on our mosey across the map here.
Enemies in front of the perimeter. bloody fire.
I don't like this. I don't like this push. We're gonna go a different way. Wow, this Death Trooper guy has got my number. That's the second time he has just insta-killed me. You're not. Yeah, take that and hold it for me. Thank you. I'm gonna put this on my back. I'm gonna be a weenie. Not often do I get to be the weenie, but I'm gonna be a weenie. Are they still spawning here? They are. Looks like I got the power position here. Oh, okay, I'll take that, sure. Forgot I'm running a riot shield. You can't dolphin dive with the riot shield. They shouldn't have underestimated me. I don't think I want to use the chopper in this scenario. Hardpoint compromised. Secure the area. Changing mags. I am going to use it. I'm gonna hit the advanced UAV. Lack of information has got to be the biggest reason here. I would have never guessed they were here. A kill there would have been very ideal. There's a guy with ghost going all the way around this way. We're gonna, okay, we should be safe right now. You guys know I'm not a riot shield user, but if somebody's gonna drop it for me, I'm gonna use it. Advanced UAV is gone. We're just gonna stay put, because I bet you people come through here. Secure the target area. Yeah, we're gonna sit right here. I bet you people wanna come through here. I don't hear anything at the moment. I need 5 kills. Switching mags. Yeah, we're just gonna lay right freaking here, bro. Until I have a reason to move, I'm not moving. Because they're going to... Okay, actually, my team's here now. Switching maps. I'm just worried they're going to come from that direction, too. I'm going to wait for some audio cues and... I think he stuck me with that. He did stick me with it. That's bad timing. And that's a good kill. Don't have a riot shield in my back anymore. Honestly, that might have helped me a lot. I didn't even really think about it. How many kills do I have? 62? That is quite a bit. On your six. Standing by. Hardpoint relocating. Stand by. Wait. You tried to humiliate me. You dirty rat. That man choked his humiliation. That's an L from him. I still have a grenade for this guy. We're on the advance. Enemies in They closed. Yeah, they're not close to the hill. I gotta hit the nuke. Oh, he'll rotate. Probably didn't need to hit this. Kills on the dot. Featured that really well. Really well. Game number two. Let's go. Oh, Ian. There's some blood. I'm not a fan of like dark maps, so we're gonna see how this goes. I don't know how well I'm really gonna do on a map this dark, but we will see. I always like the remakes, but when they're this dark, it is a bit of a challenge. I hear one. I don't know if he's upstairs or if this map just makes sounds. The map might just make sounds. I'm not 100%. Like, it could 100% be the case where the map just makes these spooky sounds, but I can't be too sure. I'm not really too concerned with how many kills I get on this map. Like, I'm not going to chase 50 kills. I'm just playing it because, you know, it's limited edition mode or whatever. Limited edition map. I see a guy back there. Yep. Look at his little head. I almost didn't see him. Like, the second time there, I almost didn't see him. I wonder if this guy with his launcher is still up here. I don't see him, but doesn't mean it's not the case. Okay, yeah, these things make sounds. These things make sounds. All right, there's a couple guys above me there. That advanced UAV is good. I believe the UAV is gone, yeah. Thank you for your contributions. Friendly SAE on the way. Friendly cruise missiles deployed. I don't know if this guy's behind the door. No, he wasn't behind the door. He was in the little crevice right there. No big deal. I'm not chasing a nuke anyways, but how many kills am I up to? 25? This map is a little trippy, gonna be honest. I don't know how much I like this one. The visibility kind of messes with my head. Like, my eyes don't like this. Yeah, my eyes aren't a big fan of this map. An animated camo or something, this map would look buggy as crap. I think that's the whole point, but it's just not my cup of tea. I didn't mind the LSCLO version, even though I don't, like, I love Embassy. I love that. I love Embassy more. But, like, I literally almost didn't see that guy. It is, like, a spooky vibe, but I think I prefer just if the lighting was a little brighter, I think I'd like it more. Pretty simple. I think that makes sense. I see a laser sight. Is that my teammates? I think it's my teammates. I need air support now. Inbound weapons cap. Switching max. I'm hit. Yeah, the map's messing with my eyes. I don't like this. This will be the. I don't think I'll play this map again. It was worth the try, but just in general, I think that brighter maps are gonna be more for me. Always have been more for me. My old eyes can't keep up with this. I'm having trouble finding people now. Found one. That UAV will definitely help.
Recon at my location. Copy. UAV orbiting the AO. Recon is online.
I'm getting stitched up. Another guy upstairs there. And he got the kill. We might be able to get up here quickly if we hit this ladder. He ran. No, he ran for the hills. Teammate ended up getting him, so I chased him for nothing. I'm only at 39 kills, which isn't a big deal. Well, not a big deal in that sense, but like I said, I don't really care how many kills I end up getting. Just to feature the map for you guys is the big thing. But the only reason I see these people is literally just the dots above their heads. Advanced UAV.
Got it. Advanced UAV is on station. Scanning for threat. On the run. Keep it up.
I might be able to get the 50 bomb. I'm at 49. There it is. Yep. Oh. I wouldn't have known that guy was there without the advanced UAV. 53 kills. Let me know your opinion of the Embassy remake there. Like I said, just I think it needs a little more brightness. I understand the spooky vibe, but messes with my eyes, like for real.